I love drinking wines that have a few years of age on them. The age just softens out the tannin, makes the fruit seem more complex, just makes the whole wine seem that little bit more delicious. I think this is a great example. It's the 2014 Vinum Cabernet Sauvignon. It comes from Stellenbosch in South Africa. Aromatically, you just get so much complexity straight away. It's dried fruit, leather, a little bit of that dried red floral character, loads of spice, white pepper, green peppercorns as well from the traditional Cabernet flavour. It's really delicious to smell. When you taste it, it's got that trademark Cabernet Sauvignon tannin that's softened out really nicely. So it's really in balance with the fruit. Very gentle acidity. The finish just goes on and on. It's a really, really delicious glass of wine. Great drinking.